Ted Aguilar with Death Angel. And on this ESP Sunburst, it's loaded with the James Hetfield signature pickup, and it sounds amazing.
This is Rob Cavastani from Death Angel. In this guitar, I've got the EMG 81 and the EMG HA. The combination of these pickups and this guitar sounds fantastic. This next song is called Son of the Morning. It's the second song on our new album, The Dream Calls for Blood. The song's kind of one of the more evil sounding songs in the album, I think. So with that in mind, we recorded the song in drop C sharp tuning. It's a little bit lower, a little different tuning for us. And hope you like it.